on the ground and yelling.
Oh, shit. What did Chester say?
Chester looks at him, turns back to Tucker, and he says, Tucker, clean up on aisle five.
Where you at?
None to see.
Hear that?
Oh, he's fucking gone. See if he came back.
It's only a matter of time till I find you.
What?
Say goodnight to the asshole.
Run, Rabbit, run!
You want to live? You tell me all about Chester Moreau's operation.
The Belly House supermarket, there's something going on there after hours. Whatever it is, Mr. Moreau's trying to keep it real quiet.
Nighty-night, bitch.
Just like hunting swamp rats. Taking cover.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
I'll head your way now.
Everything you see is for sale.
Show me what you got.
Hope you're happy with that. See you later.
What do you need?
That didn't last.
Did you learn anything?
Hit those bastards pretty hard, and all I got was a single word. Bel Air.
You know something? That tracks. Moreau is the majority owner of Bel Air Supermarket. As soon as you started hitting those racist assholes, the phones lit up. No one mentioned the Bel Air by name, but I did get a time. 10 p.m. And enough circumstantial evidence to tie it all together. Whatever's going on, it's happening at that supermarket tonight.
I'll look into it.
Lincoln, listen. The thing some of those guys were hinting at, it's bad. Real bad. So go in quiet. We need to find out exactly what Moreau is up to, and we won't get another chance.
You got it, Jackie. Out of the way.
I'm right here, dumbass.
Think you'll make it the gates?
Maybe. They're just getting started upstairs.
How's tonight's crop looking?
Pathetic. We only got a couple tonight, which means the crowd's gonna want to stick around, get drunk, maybe gloat a bit about being rich.
Well, swing by if you can make it.
I gotta head up soon, before another of these pricks goes tattling to Mr. Moreau. I'll catch you later.
That didn't sound right.
On behalf of Mr. Moreau, Mr. Marcano, and the Southern Union, thank you for coming out tonight. Mr. Moreau has asked me to remind you that we're only accepting cash. And for an additional nominal fee, all purchases will be safely transported to a location of the buyer's choosing. Now, first up on the block is this lively specimen, freshly delivered from Haiti, just this very morning. This piece of virile Nubian flesh in front of you speaks English and can be trained. Again, this is a fine specimen, no visible injuries or scars, and examined personally by Mr. Moreau's doctors.
Please, just let me go.
We'll start the bidding at $1,000. Do I hear 1,000? 1,000. Do I hear 2,000?
You can't do this.
3,000 to the man in front. 3,000. 4,000. 5,000. 5,000. Sold for 5,000.
You motherfuckers.
Them niggas around Briscoe. Just make it fucking quick, dig motherfucker.
Can't have you talking.
Thank you.
gotta hunker down!
We can't keep you more ass like this!
You're dead, cocksucker!
Burn his ass!
Yeah, burn, boy! Hit him from the other side!
I'm in Frisco. Get somebody to take this cash off me.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
Coming at you. Hang tight.
Got something I can hang on to for you?
Anything you want here?
Keep this safe.
On my way. Call me if you need me.
Let me see what you got.
Done deal. I'm out of here.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
On a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
Got a truck for Lincoln Clay.
Appreciate it.
The hell was that?
Hey, man. Button it, man.
Ain't this fun?
Focus on the job.
Can't fucking move!
I'm hit!
He's taking out the whole team! Run for cover!
Die already!
I'm empty!
Get me out of here!
So much blood. Look at all the blood. So much blood. Look at all the blood.
Thank you.
I'm not ready to die. I'm not fucking ready.
I just had my hair done.
Nice and quiet. Fine by me.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
Coming at you. Hang tight.
You want something? You let me know.
Show me what you got.
Hope you're happy with that. See you later.
Now you're done.
Right back.
This is your day to die.
Gonna leave what's left of you to my dogs.
Shit's turned bad. Send everyone.
Oh.
my God. They were going to...
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
Coming at you. Hang tight.
Anything you want here?
Show me what you got.
Done deal. I'm out of here.
You've pulled down everything Moreau and those Southern Union sickos built up. Good. You can find Chester Moreau at the grocery store.
How'd you find him?
I had a hunch, so I sat on an apartment in the French ward that's listed under his youngest kid's name. Fucker's been holed up there. He slipped back into Frisco with some cronies in tow. I think he figures if Olivia doesn't get to him, you will.
You all right?
Fuck no. Those poor people. I've got an old friend from the State Department who's going to help them. But Moreau... Moreau, that asshole Remy Duval... They've got to answer for what they've done. All of it.
They will. You have my word.
Jesus. When I found out what they were doing... You have to stop Moreau.
Illegal!
on that child. You know her parents didn't let her go out like that.
Heard Mr. Moreau's offering $500 to the man who kills that cocksucker.
That nigga be stupid to come around here. All these men, all these guns. Fuck, his ass would be dead before we knew what hit him.
Just keep that thing loaded. Last thing we should do is underestimate this asshole.
What the hell?
Just get to the phone!
I'll catch that asshole.
You want to check over there?
Please, not like this.
Yeah!
Huh?
Oh, man!
Crashed. He's dead. Crashed. Huh?
From that away.
Maybe I should look over there.
Over here. I'm ducking down.
I'm gonna break him in half.
Gonna choke the life out of you.
Fire it! Fire it now!
That shit's all him. Let's go!
I see him. There he is.
Never walking out of here, boy.
Get me to a goddamn hospital.
Asshole's trying to ice me.
You whatever you want. I'll do whatever you want. Just don't kill me.
But what I want is for you to die.
Took down Bel-Air and Frisco Fields. Just so we're clear, we'll not be using this place to fucking sell people. Find another way to make money from it.
Certainly. I'll send them immediately.